Hey guys, it's Give It To Gamer, and I am back here again. Make you guys another video, and I hope you guys enjoy it. You guys thought I was going to go ahead and miss this trailer reaction, right? Hell no, guys. We have right here a freaking big remake that a lot of people have been requesting. And guys, it is here. We are going to be reacting to... Why am I talking with my hands? I'm not Italian. It is true, Italian people do talk with their hands. Anyways, so guys, today we're going to be reacting to the Resident Evil 3 announcement trailer. You heard me right, guys. Resident Evil 3 announcement trailer. The remake. Yes, guys, we finally have it. We have the remake of the most popular game in the Resident Evil franchise. And guys, that is Resident Evil 3. And guys, I'm so freaking excited because a lot of people have been requesting for this. They were requesting Resident Evil 3 and Resident Evil 2 to have remakes because we have not seen those games in a while. We got Resident Evil 2 earlier this year in January. Wow, January, dude. And it's already December. Wow, a year has passed by so fast. That's unbelievable. okay, so yeah, guys. Yeah, so Resident Evil 2 came out earlier this year in January. So much fun. And now we're going to be getting ourselves the remake of Resident Evil 3. And guys, I'm so freaking excited because a lot of people have been requesting this. And we finally got it. And it's here, guys. But not only do we get to go ahead and play as Jill, not only do we get to go ahead and play in her own standalone game, just like Leon in Resident Evil 4, but, guys, this right here is the... This right here... And Resident Evil 3 was the debut of the most popular, enemy that you get to play... No, not get to play, but the most popular enemy that you get to fight in Resident Evil 3. And that is the one and only Nemesis. Stars. Yes, guys. Nemesis is back. I'm so excited. And I can't wait to see what he looks like. And hopefully he's as scary as Mr. X was. Because Mr. X was... man, dude. You think that Mr. X was the only person that was stalking you in Resident Evil 2? Hell no. In Resident Evil 3, freaking Nemesis was stalking you so much, guys. He stalked you through the hallways. He even stalked you with a freaking rocket launcher, a minigun. I mean, dude. Talk about a freaking stalker. Nemesis is one of the most stalkiest person that you ever meet in a Resident Evil game. But you know what? That's what Nemesis is programmed to do. He is programmed to eliminate all of the STARS members. The same thing as Jill. She is actually a part of the STARS members. And that's what the Nemesis is trying to do. Trying to kill her. But let's just wait and see what we're going to be expecting. I have no idea what we're going to be seeing in this trailer. All I can say is that I'm excited. I'm thrilled, and I'm happy, and I'm pumped up. Anyways, guys, let's not waste more time. Let's go ahead and check out this trailer for Resident Evil 3, the remake. And I'm surprised that it's called Resident Evil 3. I'm surprised it's not actually called Resident Evil 3 Nemesis, because that's what Resident Evil 3 was originally called. Resident Evil 3 Nemesis, but whatever. Kind of sucks, but what can you do? Hey, I just saw Sherry and Jill. And this must be Leon. So it looks like he's giving us a recap of Resident Evil 2. Yep, that's Leon. Oh yeah, by the way, for the people who don't know, that have not played the original Resident Evil 2 and Resident Evil 3, both Resident Evil 2 and Resident Evil 3 both take place at the same time, so, yeah. So, just to let you guys know. So, this looks like, is Jill being chased by, Nemesis. We're getting the teaser of Nemesis right there, which is awesome. Put a smile on my face, dude. Oh, there is his arm.
Oh,
Oh, there's his body. Oh, they're hiding it. They're hiding his face. They do not want to show his face yet. Kind of small. That's small. Well, this is an announcement teaser, but I can understand that. Ooh. Wow, Jill looks so different now.
How could this many people be infected?
This city is completely cut off, isolated.
Don't look at me like that, all right? I'm not an infected.
But right now it's got a hard-on for the only two
stars in
town.
They don't need a bleeding heart like you.
I think that's Brad. Is that Carlos?
Star's office has to be in this direction.
That has to be Carlos, man. Come on. Who else would walk a hair like that? Well, we have Leon.
Don't want the world to know what they've done.
Oh, my head.
What's wrong with Umbrella?
Get in!
I can't stop them all.
You gotta
get in. Oh, that was a teaser of gameplay. Was not expecting gameplay.
We've gotta be dreaming.
Whoa, what the hell? That's new. Hey, they took that from Resident Evil 2. Well, actually, it makes sense because they both take place at the same timeline. So, integrity, these are the core values. Oh, is that Nemesis? That is Nemesis. Oh, April 3rd? April 3rd? Next year. Resident Evil 3 also includes Resident Evil Resistance. Oh, cool! So they're making that into a bundle. Pre-order now. Pre-order to receive the Resident Evil. Oh, sweet! So we get to play as Classic Carlos and Classic Jill. Cool. Awesome. But what? April 3rd? April 3rd, huh? Wow. I was not expecting that to be so soon. I thought it was going to be like in late of next year. But no. It's gonna be coming early. When is it? We have January, February. 4 months? Wow! In 4 months? Wow, that's interesting because if I remember, the first announcement of Resident Evil 2 that came out was in E3 of 2018. And then the game came out earlier this year in January. So E3 was in June, right? So we have July, August, September, October, November, okay? December, then we have January. Yeah, 7 months. Okay. 7 months it took for the game to, you know, finally launch. And now, since Resident Evil 3 is coming out in April, that actually takes out, like, 3 months off. So that's, like, 4 months that the game comes out. Wow, 4 months earlier than Resident Evil 2. Huh, interesting. And it kind of looks like to me that they're actually going with the graphic style of Resident Evil 2. Which makes sense. Because everything that's happening right here in Resident Evil 3 is the same thing with Resident Evil 2. Because they both take place in the same timeline. I mean, in one side we have Jill, you know, fighting against the Nemesis. And the other side we see, Jill and Carlos fighting against the Nemesis. And in the other side we see Claire and Leon fighting against, Mr. X. Also the Tyrants and Birkin and all that stuff. But they all take place at the same timeline. It's just like, all four of them actually do not meet each other, which is kind of interesting. You would actually think that both Leon and Claire and Carlos and Jill were actually, you know, both, you know, cross with each other. But no, it actually never happens, which is interesting. Maybe they might do a DLC of that, of both of them, you know, crossing against each other. That'd be really cool. But actually, no, it doesn't happen. And all I can say is, guys, that I'm excited. I'm excited for this. April 3rd, guys. Whoa. That's like, hold on a second. April 3rd, that has to be close to WrestleMania, right? Yeah, that has to be close to WrestleMania. Hold on a second. April 3rd is, oh yeah, it is close to WrestleMania. Because WrestleMania is on the 5th. Yep, wow. That's gonna be awesome. So not only am I gonna go ahead and play Resident Evil 3, but I'm gonna be watching WrestleMania 2, dude. Yeah, right here, 3rd WrestleMania is in 2 days, which is on a Sunday. Yep, that's awesome. So I'm gonna be getting two awesome things that I'm gonna be going ahead and playing and watching. gonna be playing Resident Evil 3, and I'm also gonna be watching WrestleMania. That right there is awesome. Oh man, dude, God dang it. so I'm getting excited, I'm messing up my words. April, guys, is gonna be such a fun time for me. Oh yeah, not only do we have WrestleMania, yeah, dude, Resident Evil is coming out in a great week of wrestling. Because, so we have Resident Evil 3 that comes out on Friday. On Friday is, I think that's NXT TakeOver. I have no idea where they're going, but they're going to NXT TakeOver, blah, 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 something, I don't know. Then we have the Hall of Fame 2020, and then we have WrestleMania. Wow, guys, Resident Evil 3 couldn't have come at a better time. That right there is awesome. So, guys, I'm now excited for this, guys. This is going to be great. I can't believe it's coming out this early. April 4th, man. Wow, I was not expecting that. But, yeah, guys, we saw Jill, we saw Carlos. I think that was Brad that we saw right there. We saw a glimpse of the Nemesis. We saw a glimpse of him. We saw, like, his arm, a little bit of his torso and his legs. And at the end of it, we got to see, like, I guess that was his face, I think. Yeah, we got to see his face, a little bit of his chest, and his arm again. And, yeah, that's about it. And the also cool thing is that they're actually putting the bundle together with both Resident Evil 3, the remake, and Resident Evil Project Resistance, and combining those two together. And that's cool. And the one thing that's so freaking cool that I just realized, guys, Resident Evil 3, Resident Evil Project Resistance, and Resident Evil 2, all of those games are actually happening at the same time, which is so freaking cool, guys. Even though Project Resistance is actually a multiplayer game, but it actually takes place at the same time as Resident Evil 2 and Resident Evil 3. But yeah, guys, that's so freaking awesome, and I can't wait to see more trailers. I can't wait to go ahead and see what other new stuff they're gonna be giving us right here for Resident Evil 3 until the launch. But ah, man, yeah, guys, I'm so excited. But anyways, guys, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Hopefully you guys are excited for Resident Evil 3 the remake, and it's gonna be awesome. I'm so excited, guys. Anyways, guys, hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you guys on the next video. Stay cool, guys. Bye. Pumping nitro through my veins. When I take a breath, it's like a hurricane. 100 mile.